And this is a night that we really look forward to.
Yes, yes.
You get to yeah, and celebrate what's amazing, ITV.
I was planning my dress a year on.
I burnt mine tonight. It's got a big hole in it. Seema stitched it.
There you go.
And I chose it this morning.
I'm not going to pan down for that. Talk about why you think people love this show so very much.
Look at it.
A guilty pleasure, what's not to love? And you've just got such a mix of personality.
Yeah, they love to see the lifestyle. It's escapism. They love to see the luxury, the lifestyle, the fashion.
The glamour.
Yeah,
the drama.
And the drama.
I would like to say they like to see all that, but what's real are real life stories. Yeah. That's what it's about.
And a lot of people ask, is it scripted? No, it's not. It's real as it comes.
We really are dysfunctional. We have, we've gone on a Christmas cruise, so a three-part special, first time it's been ever done, and trapped at sea with them all was fun, sometimes.
Because everybody always asks to see what we're up to at Christmas, and this time they will get to see it.
It's and we had a lovely Tanya and Esther come back to join us, so that was amazing, honestly, when you see it, it's so much fun. It was lovely doing it. I'll do it again.
We spoke to Tanya before. She's obviously been on a very difficult but important journey. Can you talk a little bit about what it's meant for all of you to have her back and to support her with the documentary?
Honestly, we did not have a clue that she was actually joining us on this cruise. And just seeing her and everything that she's been for. And that's what, when you say dysfunctional, we might be dysfunctional, but one thing will always stick together. Yeah. You know, and everybody has ups and downs in life. Do you know what? And we'll always be there for her.
Yeah. I think that made our cruise. Yes. Esther and Tanya was a great big surprise. Yes. And we loved it. I mean, they walked in. It was just like,
to see them made it for us. You know, we'd really miss both of them. It was amazing. It's brilliant. I can't wait for the viewers to see the two of them back with us.
As much as we do.
Bring the fun factor. Absolutely.